15 ways to use silence to gain attraction.
Welcome to our channel. Today our topic is regarding effective use of silence to gain attraction and respect from people. In a world that is constantly noisy, where everyone is eager to speak, sometimes silence can be the most powerful tool in your communication arsenal. Used correctly, silence can build attraction and command respect in ways that words never could. In this video, we will explore 15 ways to use silence to elevate your presence and leave a lasting impression. Number 1. The power of pauses. When you're speaking, take deliberate pauses at key moments. It gives your words time to sink in. Pausing shows that you're not rushing through your thoughts, and it signals confidence. It also builds anticipation, making people more engaged with what you'll say next. Number 2. Active listening. Silence isn't just about not talking, it's about listening intently. When you're silent and focused on what the other person is saying, they feel valued. People appreciate those who listen more than those who just wait to speak. Number 3. Mystery and intrigue. Ever notice how people are drawn to those who speak less, but when they do speak, it's impactful? By being selective with your words and embracing silence, you cultivate an aura of mystery. People are intrigued by those who don't reveal everything all at once. Number 4. Controlled emotions. In heated situations, staying silent can be your greatest strength. Instead of reacting impulsively, silence gives you the opportunity to process your emotions. It conveys that you're in control, which earns you respect and admiration. As long as it's positive silence, staying quiet can help you listen to your partner, make them feel heard, and express your comfort within the relationship. Also, remaining silent can help prevent disagreements from escalating. Number 5. Nonverbal communications. Sometimes, silence speaks louder than words. Nonverbal communication includes body language, facial expressions, gestures, eye contact, and other physical behaviors, not words. A raised eyebrow, a knowing glance, or simply holding eye contact in silence can convey emotions and thoughts that words fail to express. Number 6. The silent leader. Leaders who use silence command more attention. In meetings, when you choose to remain silent while others speak, you give yourself the advantage of observing the room and gauging reactions. When you finally do speak, your words carry more weight. Number 7. Avoiding unnecessary apologies. Many people fill silences with apologies or qualifiers that diminish their message. By embracing silence, you can avoid the impulse to apologize unnecessarily. It's a small act that demonstrates self-assurance. Number 8. Negotiation tactics. Silence helps you absorb what you're hearing. Allowing a few moments of silence in negotiation before you respond will help you turn off your internal voice and listen more effectively. In negotiation, silence can be your best friend. It allows you to receive more information and to gather your thoughts before you speak. Here's a tip. After stating your terms or responding to an offer, remain silent. The other party may feel uncomfortable with the silence and fill it with concessions or valuable information. See how it works out. Number 9, time to think. Quiet time can help improve mental clarity, enhances creativity, and inspires innovative thinking. Silence allows you to process your thoughts before responding. People respect those who take their time to give thoughtful, considered answers rather than rushing into a response. Number 10, silent presence. Sometimes, just being present without saying a word can make a powerful statement. Whether it's standing by someone in a difficult moment or simply being a calm, steady presence in the room, silence can communicate support, strength, and confidence. Number 11, silent reflection. After a meeting or a discussion, taking a moment of silence to reflect can enhance your understanding of what just transpired. It also shows that you're someone who takes the time to digest information rather than making hasty judgments. Your reflections are your thoughts about a particular subject. It is an opportunity to take stock, for example, at the start of the day, pondering on what the day holds, how to prioritize, or using it for visualized rehearsal of forthcoming meetings or presentations. Number 12, not interrupting. It's easy to get caught up in conversations and want to interject, but when you hold back and allow others to fully express themselves, you convey patience and respect. People appreciate this restraint and are drawn to those who allow space for expression. However, interruption is valuable when, for example, the conversation is going off track. If done skillfully, it will be readily accepted by the other person, often with an apology once they realize they've gone off track. An interruption might also be useful to break up a conflictual dialogue too. Number 13, silence and conflict. During an argument or disagreement, silence can de-escalate the situation. By not reacting immediately and giving yourself time to think, you avoid saying something you might regret, which could damage relationships. Silence is golden. Silence can help you resolve conflicts better and find win-win solutions. Use silence in conflict resolution to listen and empathize with the other person. Think and reflect on your own position. Communicate and persuade the other person. Invite the other person to speak or ask. Number 14, silence to build anticipation. When you're about to make an important point, pause before delivering it. The silence builds anticipation and gives your words more impact when you finally speak. And finally, number 15, embracing awkward silence. What's perceived as awkward silence can actually be a power move. When others expect you to fill the silence and you don't, it shifts the balance of power in your favor. It forces others to consider their own words and actions more carefully. To handle awkward silence, use those precious seconds to master your own impulse to fill the void. What feels like an eternity is often just 5 to 7 seconds. Resist the urge to fill the silence with small talk or chatter. Filling that space could actually cause more harm than good.
Being silent allows us to channel our energies. It gives us the clarity we need to calmly face challenges and uncertainty. Silence is that powerful tool that you can use at your own convenience.
Silence is often underestimated, but it can be one of the most effective ways to gain respect, create attraction, and command attention. Next time you're in a conversation, meeting, or negotiation, remember the power of silence. You don't always have to speak to be heard. Sometimes, the loudest message is the one left unspoken. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe our channel. Peace.